Let me use one example, you know, how we actually go, you know, from research to product. The example I'm going to use is natural language and machine translation. The first research group we ever had at the Microsoft Research 26 years ago in 1991 is natural language group. So we have been doing natural language for a long, long time. Natural language is important for our society because there are so many languages out there. In fact, there are 6,500 languages worldwide. You can imagine what it means if we can do machine translation, what it means for humanity. You know, someday finally we can communicate with anyone through machine translation. It's going to be a wonderful world. So we have been doing research for a long, long time. Then 10 years ago at the Microsoft Research, we decided we should think about, you know, to accelerate the pace to productize many of those natural language capabilities, especially doing, you know, person-to-person, real-time machine translation. 3.5 years ago, with the encouragement from our CEO, we started to build a product called Skype Translator. So we launched the Skype Translator 2 years ago. Then last year, we actually launched the Microsoft Translator with APIs, with app that can actually, you know, allow up to 100 people and up to 10 different languages so people can talk to each other, you know, get, you know, real-time translation. This is a really wonderful thing. And a couple of months ago at the Builder Conference, we introduced the Presentation Translator, which allows real-time translation to multiple languages, you know, when you use PowerPoint presentation. And today I'm also very pleased to announce that, you know, Presentation Translator is publicly available now through Microsoft Garage.